The president can rail all he wants. Let's talk about what can we do to make sure that people with serious mental illness don't have access to weapons. Let's quit fighting over this and let's start thinking about how. What is doable and what would have an impact?